Hello everyone, welcome back to Through Sushmita's Eyes. If you're liking the videos, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for future notifications. In today's video, I'll be taking you to the land of red soil, that is Birbhum in West Bengal. Although this district houses the world-famous Vishwabharati University at Shantiniketan, I was most captivated by the rich faunal diversity of this area. A small pond behind my house hosts the annual congregation of many water birds, along with the lesser whistling ducks, scientifically known as Dendrocygna javanica. I had watched these beauties splashing and wading across the green murky pond covered by the water lilies and water hyacinth plants. These birds are non-migrants and can grow up to a size of 42 cm. But the special feature which delights me the most is the unique whistling call, also landing them with the name whistling duck. They fly with rapid wing flappings while producing the repetitive whistling calls. Each evening, these small flock of 4 to 6 ducks fly over my house, and sometimes they keep coming back at late nights as they are majorly nocturnal. They belong to the family Anatidae. The IUCN status of this species is that of least concern. Thereafter, I had witnessed the presence of this species in large flocks at Udayamathandapuram Bird Sanctuary in Tamil Nadu and a smaller flock at Phaltan in Maharashtra. The plumage of the males and females of this species is indistinguishable from each other. They have a dark crown and forehead, buff-colored head, neck and chest. A yellow ring outlines their eyes. Their beaks, feet and legs are gray in color. Their wings are dark gray with streaks of deep maroon in the feathers under the wings. This species is found in the Indian subcontinent, China, Cambodia, Israel, and most of the Southeast Asian countries. They feed mainly on water plants, rice from paddy fields, small frogs, and invertebrates like mollusks and worms. This species can be differentiated from the larger migrant species, the fulvous whistling duck, scientifically known as Dendrocygna bicolor, which is found in many parts of the world, including the Indian subcontinent. The fulvous whistling duck, which can grow up to a size of 51 cm, has caught a creamy white-colored rump, whereas the lesser whistling duck has chestnut-colored rump. My painting shows a loving relationship between a parent and its duckling of this species. The eggs hatch after an incubation period of 22 to 24 days. It's amusing to watch that how the nature turns the black and white canvas of a small duckling into a beautiful chestnut and deep gray color of an adult. Thank you for watching.